Let's create a ServiceNow incident from an SAP Web Dynpro application. So here, all I need to do is to right-click anywhere on the screen and choose Technical Help. Then we get this standard pop-up window, which is enhanced with one extra button here. And this allows you to create a ticket from this Web Dynpro application. So just click here, then a new tab is opened where I can enter a subject, long text, set some ServiceNow specific fields, and send the ticket to ServiceNow. The ticket is opened in an external browser window, but let's now log in with the Service Desk user and check out what happened. So as you can see, all the incident fields are set based on the rules that you define. And if you go to the SAP Technical Details section, then besides the usual information about the SAP system, user, and so on, you have all the Web Dynpro specific details. So whatever you have on this technical help screen, you get the same data here saved to ServiceNow tables as well. Application information, browser details, and so on. And the same thing works from the Web Dynpro apps that are within a Fiori app. So this is running an S4HANA 1909 instance. Once again, if I have any issues, then I just press right click here, choose technical help, press the create ticket button. And proceed with the same steps. Here we go. Here is the ticket that was created. So checking this out here, it results in the same details captured.